Amal is a 9-year-old Syrian girl. She's a refugee in our story. She's left her homeland and is on this incredible adventure that starts on the border of Syria and goes all the way to Manchester. I've been working with 250 partners across 65 cities to create artistic events that welcome her along her journey.
We've learned a lot in the first few days here in London. It's amazing to see how much the puppeteers have progressed, even in such a short amount of time.
It was first time in Little Amal, and I'm trying to find the balance. How she walked, how she carried, how I carry her.
You want to support her and wish her well. She's like a beacon that you just want to go along with, and that's such a beautiful thing.
She's a little girl, but in front of her, I feel myself really small.
They say that you're playing a little harp while puppeteering, which I feel it's a very beautiful metaphor.
There's a lot of hard work that's gone into this. There's a lot of hard work that's going into this now as we prepare, because we know we're walking in somebody's shoes, which is a big responsibility.
Most of my friends and my family make this journey, not I, because I had a visa, French visa, but I will make this journey again.